pain, euphoria, and visuals galore. And then we lit the incense for some hella goodbyes, signed off Facebook, and then I dimmed the lights. Was the thought of something or looked up to see, or a feeling in my brain that was startling me. I noticed how the carpet was beginning to stretch, and then my mind took a journey through the things it suppressed. And talking about a thousand thoughts every second of time. Then I opened up my door and then I looked outside, and I swear I saw a tree giving birth to shade. So I focused on the middle where the patterns escape. Later on, my little bro suddenly suggested we should walk to get a pizza so that we could smash. So we stumbled down the hill with some glass and jugs, turned on my headphones as I lit up a smoke. Got a full pizza, ate it all on the way to the apartment on the hill where I currently stay. Stopped to pick up a drink, but I waited outside. And what happened next still fucking blows my mind. I sitting on a wall just cranking my jams, when my brother had returned with my drink in his hand. Just as he walked up, I got nauseous and dizzy. This happened when I blew the last smoke.